So today we are going to read the story Plop. Story by June Meltzer. Illustrations by Christine Rose. So let's start. I can see the flowers. I can see the dragonfly. I can see the ducklings. I can see the fish. I can see the big bird. Plop! So bye. Hope you enjoyed our story. Bye.